to Anthony.
Good ESP that time by Double A and Melo.
Melo got a step on Crowder, and that was lights out after that. 18-14, Knicks by four.
Celtics a little hugged up on that weak side.
Throws it ahead to Dragic. Dragic goes right to Carmelo. Anthony with the block. Wall drives inside. Good touch. Blocked by Anthony. A nice entry pass. Love inside. Blocked by Anthony. Tries it again. James bumps it. Inside pass. Amundsen. Back shot. No, but Anthony right there on the follow.
Carmelo Anthony with his first field goal of the second half puts the Knicks up six.
Anthony, poor pass and a turnover. Wiggins. Anthony with the rejection and comes up with the ball. Anthony called for it against Robertson. Anthony, quick spin move, gets inside and finishes. Aggressive power move from Carmelo Anthony.
Robertson, no match thus far for Melo today.
Shot clock at six. Cephalosha has done an excellent job on Anthony. Anthony now drives, gets inside, and finishes! Carmelo Anthony throws it down! And that's back up by 17.
Cephalosha gave up the baseline. Melo took it with gusto. Melo mauling and appalling Cephalosha. Watch right here along the baseline, bluffing his stuffing. And just then he asserted himself. Let's take another look. So nice short twice.
Anthony has it. Knicks look like they're going to try the three-point attempt. Anthony fires a three.
So often teams reluctant to give that foul. Plus they had Noel on Melo, so Noel has been denying him, but not this time.